PainRehab.com. Call today, 630-759-BACK.
WBBG News Time 9:48. Traffic and weather there on the 8th. Sponsored by Aldi. Here's Beau Durand.
Transit issues in the north suburbs of Milwaukee. Northline on Metra is shut down right now between Fox Lake and Libertyville. No trains going through there because of flooding on the tracks. CTA Blue Line honoring your Metra tickets because there's just minimal shuttle service between Lake Forest and Chicago. Also, Amtrak has temporarily suspended the Hiawatha service between Chicago and Milwaukee also because of flooding in Lake County and Kenosha County. And round two of the storms coming through the county. And Chris Armelt in Mobile 780.
Rolling thunder coming at you into northern Cook County, out of Lake County, where they've been dealing with it since last night. And I can tell you right now, there's ponding of the water on roads that aren't even flooded. So if you're driving around there in the northern part of Cook County, southern part of Lake County, which hasn't been hit as hard as central, and the eastern part of Lake County, still be careful because you could hydroplane there. But you have high standing water and will have for some time in the flooded viaducts along Route 41. That's necessitated a closure from Wesley to 137, 21 to Delaney, two separate spots there that kind of truncated 41. 137 east of 21 is closed off. 45 from 137 to Peterson. 137 west of Casey. The list goes on and on. Just the rule of thumb here today, turn around, don't drown. If you don't know how deep it is, please don't go through there. Don't let anybody play in it. And when thunder roars, go indoors. I know it's a lot of sayings that you've heard before, but it makes perfect sense on a day like today. There's a lot of cloud-to-ground lightning, which is hidden back in the rain corridor here. So the rain shaft coming down, and we don't want anybody to get hurt. Not anything more than what's already occurred out here. In Lake County, Chris Hovermill, Mobile 780.
Full list of more than two dozen closures on cbschicago.com/traffic. Eden's in 24 from Lake Hook, 27 out to Lake Hook Road. The Kennedy inbound 48 minutes from O'Hare and 35 in from the Junction, 38 out to the airport. Eisenhower inbound 55 minutes from Thorndale, 33 in from Mannheim. Stevenson inbound an hour from 355. The Dan Ryan inbound 30 minutes from 95th to downtown. A crash in the locals at 31st Street. Northbound Tri-State, that crash at Deerfield is now on the shoulder, but you're jammed from Dundee to Deerfield. Northbound, southbound, solid from Route 137 most of the way to Deerfield Road. On the Jane Addams Tollway, you're slow between the Fox River and Arlington Heights Road, both directions because of heavy rain. Route 53 heavy into and out of Lake Cook Road as well because of the heavy rain moving through it. Aldi, you can get in and save on blueberries for just $1.49 per dry pint, so you can get out and entertain. Aldi, simply smarter summer shopping. Get traffic and weather together on the 8s every 10 minutes on News Radio 780 and 105.9 FM.
Boy, oh boy, have you had enough of this rain or what? A flash flood warning for Chicago and the north and western suburbs until 10:45 this morning. We'll let you know if that changes. That they do have one exception for Lake and McHenry counties until 11 o'clock this morning. Otherwise, a string of severe storms through mid-morning. And then later today, we will see a little bit of sunshine, believe it or not. Pretty dark out there right now. Breezy, hot and humid in the afternoon. Heat advisory until 7 o'clock tonight. Severe thunderstorms late and a high of 91 degrees. Right now we have 75 degrees at the lakefront, 77 at Midway, 72 at O'Hare. Visibility in some places down to 3/4 of a mile. Humidity 90%. Wind southeast at 28, gusting to 38 miles per hour. 75 degrees in Michigan City, 72 in Midlothian. Going up to a high today at 91. Updating the markets for you right now. They're still booming. The Dow is up 142 points. NASDAQ up 52. S&P 500 up 16. WBBM News Time 9:52.
With a special allocation of 50 brand new 2018 Corvettes available right now, there's never been a better time to get the Bill Stasek Vet Advantage. Visit Bill Stasek Chevrolet or go to StasekChevrolet.com to reserve yours today. Bill Stasek Chevrolet is the number one Corvette dealer in the Midwest, and the Bill Stasek Vet Advantage is the reason why. Bill Stasek Chevrolet on Dundee Road in Wheeling and at StasekChevrolet.com. Find new roads.
Are you wearing contacts or glasses right now? Imagine.